Elton Dean. This is sort of a story, really. It started off one thing and ended up another, and I've called it Blues for Louis. Inside a room, single bed, sink and gas room, she listened to the blues. Black vinyl warm spinning, her heart wanting the sound in her mouth. Outside the rowdy dow of Earl's Court Road, Saturday night down to Louis' subterranean home, made mystic with leaves, sticks and stones. He cooked fragrant food for Mauritius, new taste for her tongue, his hands beating time on a drum, singing the song she never forgot. Seeking bohemian magic in Soho, where jazz is, late afternoon, shooting light, dusty smoke spirals. She's sitting small and big in black and blue velvet, taking in mind seeds, drinking the juice of truth and hanging on to the threads of her dream. Down to the big river, a mournful London lullaby, a tugboat train, evening rain on her face, she remained mesmerized by the water, the tide and the flow of it, the comforting old of it, raucous chorus of seagulls, winging in on the wind from the sea of the east, hungry for the city's feast, castles and elephants, bridges and spires, factories and domes, a million reverie homes, the old river is home. A dog laughs, a man barks, and the breeze lifts the hem of a skirt. in accordion. Sings songs of friends and lost love and war.
Thank you.